It's particularly important for hornbills to get the best pairing because once established, the bond between male and female will last a lifetime. The forest also benefits from these squabbles, because even a defeated hornbill will spread seeds over wide areas as he searches for his next meal. The relationship between trees and animals in a forest is not always so harmonious.